Said.
Now, those of you who might have watched this fellow at the Belgian Grand Prix, foolish, really. He went sort of head-to-head with Kimi Räikkönen, didn't you? Tried to match him on his diet, and not surprised to me, as somebody who has eaten alongside you, you failed miserably.
Breakfast champion.
Very miserable indeed. There's 15 years difference between us, and I can assure you I failed every year of it.
And now, it looks like a total mismatch, Mark. You're going to put your body on the line against young Kimi Räikkönen.
Yeah. Formula One changes as fast as the wind. The pursuit of speed is as infinite as time itself, and it's not just the cars. The drivers are forever reaching new levels of physical performance. 10 years ago, I was a McLaren driver at the peak of my fitness. I don't train as much as I used to, but to show you how fit a modern Grand Prix driver is, I went to Switzerland to train with current star Kimi Räikkönen. Hey, Kimi.
Okay.
You good?
Yeah.
You ready?
Always.
I'm not.
Let's kick it.
Okay guys, what we're going to do this morning is a quick swimming session. Competitive as Formula One drivers are, we're going to have a little 10-lap race between the two of you at the end. You're going to be using these just to add a little bit of extra force to your upper body. They make you swim a little bit quicker, so Mark will be over a little bit quicker, but you do work a little bit harder using them.
Okay. I've just found out he's well handy on the swimming. It's going to be a tough day.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm sure this is not in my agreement with ITV F1.
Are you ready? Get set and go!
Put too far behind.
Come on, keep pushing. Another 5 seconds.
One push up, one on. One more.
Very funny looking Formula One car.
You know what I handled much better. I'm sure my heart's not supposed to be doing that at this age.
Oh, my knee is hurting, man. For sure, if you don't do for a while something and you know this, it's much harder. But
yeah, like
if
me.
If you keep doing it, and it's not the problem.
Yeah.
From the head, you get 10 points.
The temperature's rising, just like my pulse rate. We're both on our two wheels now, so a little bit more like familiar territory for both of us. I'm going to get ready for this race. I think I've got half a chance.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know what's the deal with the race, but we'll see what happens.
Well, I think it's only fair, being as I'm 15 years older,
yeah.
I should get a real good lead.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
15 minutes. Come on, Kimi! This is killing me. He's not going to be far away. Here it comes.
Keep pushing.
He's pushing me. He's not even sweating. Give me a lift.
not kidding. He's like superhuman. He came by me and he pushed me.
Well, this is the best part of the day, laying down, getting some rest. I don't know, Kimmy was a friend of mine, but he's embarrassed me so much today. Everything that I've done has beaten me so badly. Yeah, I didn't do very well, I admit that. But what about 12 months' time if I come back and maybe give you another run for your money?
Yeah, okay, who can do that?
You're on for it?
Yeah, no problem.
There you go.
I'll bring you water wings.
That's it, I'm done.
Done like a kipper, I'd say. I mean, the theme from Rocky, demanding a rematch. Are you sure?
I think I've given up on that one, Jim. After watching that again, no. Leave it alone.
I think your heart rate at one stage was, what, 192? Sort of clinically dead, isn't it?
That's not bad for a 40-year-old, is it?
It's not good. It's not good. I would have to tell you, but I just think it's just it's a crime what you've done to your body, really.
Listen, somebody had to do it, and I'm putting Martin Brundle up next for the next one.
That's probably, but just briefly, a very different Kimi Raikkonen there.
Oh, very different. I mean, away from the circuit, you can see Kimi, he's got a lot more fun behind him. We see him sometimes when he's in an interview, he's very cold-faced, but he's a very great, you know, very good guy, great guy.
Yeah, brave effort, Mike.